Banita is making her debut. What made you choose a new face for the film, and how is it working with her?
Till now, I don't think I have met anyone who has seen Banita speak. They're just going mad about who is this girl?
Yeah, everyone's
so,
talking about
it. So,
yeah.
So beautiful, so petite, so innocent she's looking.
Yeah.
So I think that's the reason that I saw what you have seen on him, on her.
Mm-hmm.
Her innocence, her beauty, her just being down to earth. Mm-hmm. A girl next door also.
Yeah.
That's what I also saw. And that's what I wanted, that's why I casted her and I wanted to present her in this film.
I can't think of anyone else who could have done what she's done. Honestly, I really cannot think of the relatability factor she's going to bring to every girl watching this, every boy watching this, every parent watching this is going to be incredible. She just has a connect.
Okay.
She just has an incredible connect.